It's just starting. Do you want to go?
Okay.
Hey Grover, we're almost there. Check out our new neighborhood.
I guess it looks cool. I'll tell Grammy how nice it is, so she won't be worried we moved.
Aw, did Grammy tell you she was worried?
She says she wishes we didn't have to live so far away. She also wishes we weren't moving to a black neighborhood.
I am really gonna miss your mom.
Okay. Buddy, I wouldn't call it a black neighborhood.
Really? He's black. He's black, she's black.
Would you look it over there? That's a palm tree.
Oh yeah, right next to that black guy.
Hey look, our neighbor's diverse too.
Although maybe today is gonna be more fun than I thought.
Welcome to the block, welcome to the neighborhood, welcome to the hood.
Hey, Ma.
Hey, I heard a tire screech. I hate it when those gangbangers tear up the street.
You know, I saw them. I'm not too sure what gang they would be a part of.
Oh, really? Well, who was it then?
Oh, it's the new neighbors. It says their names are the Johnsons.
Johnsons? Hmm? Well, all right. It's good to hear another successful black family moving into that nice house. You know, keeping the neighborhood headed in a positive direction.
I'm so glad to hear you say that.
And how about we go over there and invite them to Yardacue Day?
You know what? That's a good idea.
Mm-hmm.
I think that is a great idea.
Ah, look, babe.
Mm.
As handsome as ever, baby.
Hey there.
Hello. We're looking for the Johnsons.
Well, you found them. Dave Johnson. Nice to meet you.
Take a step back so I can see the handshake.
Nice to meet you two. I'm Tina. This is my husband, Calvin. We're the Butlers.
Oh, great, because I rang for some tea about a half hour ago.
Actually, we're your new neighbors,
and we live right next door.
Oh, no way. This is you guys right here?
Uh-huh.
It's so nice to meet you.
So your name is Johnson? Like Magic Johnson, Dwayne Johnson, all the other black Johnsons?
Oh, yeah. And like Magic Johnson, I'm from Michigan, and like Dwayne Johnson, I rock. Yeah, that's a pretty serious smoker you got there.
Oh, yeah, Calvin built it himself. We own an auto repair shop. Calvin's really good with tools.
Oh, that's so cool. I love to barbecue. What kind of wood do you use?
Hickory. With a little mixture of oak and pecan.
Wow. I'd love to try that someday.
I bet you
Why
would.
Why don't you come by later? A bunch of people from the neighborhood are going to stop by.
Oof. You know, I don't know that we can. The movers should be here any minute.
Aw, just come by for a bit. In this neighborhood, we believe in hospitality, right?
But we also believe in privacy. So, you know, do what you gotta do, you know?
Okay. Okay, well, we'll try to make it over for a plate.
All right.